Hi guys, welcome to 75 Fitness. Today we're going straight into the warm-up while I'm talking. We have a no gym, no problem workout. It's a body weight workout. We're going to have 8 moves. We're going through those 2 times. 45 seconds on, 20 seconds rest. You don't need any weights. And you'll burn about 300 calories if you totally go with me and don't quit. We got about 25 seconds left. Just going side to side, easy warm up. We're doing jumping jacks, push-ups, squats, crunches, jump squats, squats again, a glute bridge, and donkey kicks. So it is full body with a lot of emphasis on your glutes. 5 seconds, we go into jumping jacks. This is your move 1 for 45 seconds. Sure you're drinking plenty of water. Next move will be push-ups after our 20-second rest. Hope you guys are doing good today. We got 10 seconds left to rest, so go ahead and set up for push-ups. You can modify them if you don't want to go off of your toes. You can move up the knees like this. Be sure to breathe. Slow and controlled, in good form. If you get tired, go down to your knees. Don't stop. You have 5 seconds. Like rest compared to push-ups, don't it? Keep your chest up, push off your heels. You should be able to move your toes and see your toes when you look down. All these moves are body weight moves. I usually incorporate weights into all my stuff, but just doing a little different today. And you can use weights if you want at home. Almost to the rest. Okay, we're going to do crunches next. Everybody has a move they really don't like. I don't like crunches that much. I like different kind of ab stuff, but crunches, I don't. All right, let's go. Stuff them with me. Don't stop. Breathe. Think about the muscles you're working. Next, we're going to do jump squats. 45 seconds of jump squats is a lot. And I know you can do it. Okay, 5 seconds. Breathe. Almost there, don't stop. Almost. Whew. That's a lot of jump squats. Next we go into body squats again. Breathe in and out. Seconds left, keep going. This is a wide stance, wider than a normal squat too. But you do what feels good to you. I just like wide stance. Okay, glute bridge is next. That's gonna be like a breeze compared to this other stuff. Take it down to the mat. 5 seconds left. Just hold a static glute bridge. Push off your heels. Keep your hips up. Take this time to catch your breath if you need to. The next move after the next rest is your last move. It's donkey kicks. So helps turn over on all fours. And you'll be through with the first set. Just keep your hips up. Don't let them down. Okay, come down. Set up for donkey kicks. The left leg first. Flex your foot like you're kicking a ceiling out. Breathe. Keep your neck neutral. Try not to arch your back too much. Slow and controlled. Think about your glutes getting stronger as you're working your muscles. Almost there. Got 10 seconds left. Don't stop. Okay, now we are resting. Messing my timer up. Get back the donkey kicks in 10 seconds. Do the right leg donkey kicks. Okay, 4 seconds. Other side donkey kicks. Be sure your hands are under your shoulders. Flex your foot. Your neck neutral. about all the calories you're burning and your glutes, how beautiful they're going to look at the beach, right? So you got 10 seconds left. Second rest. We're doing this all over again. Wipe the sweat off and we're starting with jumping jacks in 10 seconds. Okay, so we're back to move number 1 second set. Going. 10 seconds left, don't stop. Push-ups are next. Like we talked about before, you can do the modified or off your toes. For half and half. 5 seconds. Timer's going crazy, but we're in our 20 second rest, so hold on 1 sec. Okay, next we have squats in 15 seconds, body squats. You can do wide stance or shoulder width apart. More like a goblet squat stance without a weight. Sorry about my timer, y'all. It's going crazy today. I use an old phone for it, and I think it's about ready to go. It is a cool app, though. If you check it out, it's a Tabata app. You can set your own times and your own rest periods if you're working out at home. Going, don't stop. The crunches are next. Get a sip of water, it's really hot. If you do drink water during your workouts, just get a sip. It can make you feel weighted down. Save it for after. Going, don't stop. That beep is coming up soon. Breathe, don't stop. Good job, guys. Next are jump squats. Can't get tired yet. We got 10 seconds. We got 45 seconds jump squats. all the calories you're burning. Should burn somewhere around 300 calories with this workout. You can do all moves with me. Keep going. If you do have to stop, stop for a second. Jump back, right back in. Almost there. Squats are next. In through the nose, out through the mouth. You feel your glutes and your quads burning yet? The next two moves are cake, glute bridge, and donkey kicks. Keep going. Build that booty. Glute bridge is next. 10 seconds left. Let's go. Glute bridge. Catch your breath while you're working your booty. There's a breeze where I'm at. Nice. Just think about what you want to achieve when you're in a move like this. Think about what you want to achieve with your fitness or anything in life and grab it and manifest it. One more move and you're done. Donkey kicks. Let's go. Not time to get tired yet. Left leg first. Make sure your hands are straight under your shoulders. Flex your foot like you're kicking the ceiling out. Happy, you only got one leg left. Your workout's complete. 20 seconds left on left leg. Right leg, and you're done and complete. Sit up, 5 seconds. I'm going bike riding after this. You start to do fitness all the time, exercise all the time. I've been doing it for years and years. Your body craves it. And you absolutely have to do it every day or you feel off. So try to fit in some exercise every day. There's really no excuses. I have 3 kids. Still fit it in. Get up early. Gotta do it. Okay, thank you guys so much. I'm Courtney with 75 Fitness. Please thumbs up the workout, share on social media, please, and subscribe. Thank you guys. Oh, and don't forget to catch my mech workouts, my morning energy charges with Courtney. Thanks. Bye.